It's past our meeting time, but Ji-hyun isn't here. You think something happened to her? Well, yeah, I'm worried. But something's off. And then there's you. Yeah, I guess from your perspective, I could be seen as suspicious too. All right, deny it all you want, but your actions are definitely affecting something. Well, this just might work in my favor anyway. It's... No. It's nothing. Listen, I think that I need to go search for some kind of clue. Let's stick together. The new building is divided into the yellow, red, and blue sections. To open each door, you need a key card that matches that section's color. You're going to need to remember that. What? Did you find something? This one's open. Let's take a break in here. I'm thirsty and tired. I'd forgotten about this. Thank you for returning it. It means quite a lot to me. Come to think of it, I don't even know your name. This is overdue, but I'm So-young Han.
I'm sorry, are you mad?
I think I've rested long enough. Let's move on. What's up? Is something over there? Is something over there? What do you think you're doing right now? We'd better go towards the history room on the first floor. This isn't the time to be standing around like this. Here's the school's history room. They say they built this to celebrate the proud history of the school. I think that the chairman built it to somehow mask the school's terrifying past. I think there's a keycard there. Let's go in. What are you talking about? Let's use that key card to open the second floor hallway door. I've told you about the new building's key card, right? You'll be able to head towards the main hall if you have that card. We better look for other clues over there. This door only opens with that key card. Take a look up there. Is that a key? I think it's the key to the roof. Why is that there, though? I think that it would be better if we split up for now. You go ahead and check out the rooms that open with that key card. And don't lose that key card.
Thank you. 플라톤이래 서양 철학에서 이성이라는 다른 동물과 구분되는 인간의 고유 능력으로 규정되었다. 계몽주의 이후에도 이성적 사고는 인간의 지식을 개선하고 더 나은 결정을 내리게 하는 수단으로 여겨졌다. 하지만 논쟁론자들은 이런 고전적 해석에 반기를 들고 나섰다. 프랑스 장립고용소의 인지과학자 앤서버 박사와 메이펜스 결과대한 유고모시아트라피스 공동논문에서 이성적 사고는 순전히 사회적 현상이다. 우리가 혹시 있었는지 섣불리 나보겠어.
哈哈。